Ooh, growth moment. Okay, what are you destined to be? Well, I think we got us a new surgeon in the colony. Yeah, I know. Okay, jeez, it broke up. Wait, why didn't it get rebuilt? Wait. No, I put it here. There we go. Soon you'll have no need for sleep. Just life and slaughtering people. We are the good guys, right? Amen. Sometimes it's easy to forget. Especially with some of our tactics. Okay, what do I want to do? Honestly, I don't know right now. I'm just a little depressed. Just... Alexi and Gith. Yeah, I'm just a little depressed right now because I'm just thinking about my friend who's lost. And it's Christmas Eve as I'm recording this, so... You can imagine why I'm a little upset. If you ain't a brawler, you ain't using melee weapons anymore. And as for you... Get your ass over in there. Oh, and we do get development points if we just execute people. We don't even have to do the ritual. We just have to capture and execute them. Good to know. Yeah, it seems like... Okay, Synthroid, we don't need 1,000. Okay, we don't need more than 1,000, but Symphaline is going to be used in a ton of stuff. Hang on, didn't I have... I guess when I put an order to put one here. Ah, there's the problem. There we go. Yeah, that's a little better. That's what I should have done. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you can be sure everything's alright. I am singing a song. You know what? I mean, we got these all here. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Bug to be like, what? Where'd he go? Swarming bugs, jelly time. Swarming bugs and jelly time. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, got some trouble for the big bad Beetleborgs here. Anybody remember that show? Yeah, go ahead, kill my swarm. You know what? Screw it. I'm shooting everything. Everything gets hunted now. Potentially. Rebecca, there's a mod I want to add. I remember there was a hunter bot. I want to add that in. Wait, hold up. Wait, these things can hunt? Okay, never mind. I don't need the hunter bot. I'll just let these guys do the hunting for us. I'm hooked on a feeling. Hooked on a feeling. Yeah, we should probably do that. We just put the mummy. Just put the mummy in the stockpile. No. He won't be up. She won't be upset. Wonder if they'll arrive in time for the swarm. You know, I hope the swarm is still alive by the time the. Mechanoid arrives. Well, at least we're getting a good supply of clop that we'll be able to sell as well. Oh, no wonder it wasn't being inserted in. Yeah, come on in, Mr. Muffalo. You're gonna be turned into jerky! You turkey? Do the hunting. Yeah, so the little Minotaurs do that. Cool. You can be sure everything's alright. I love singing a song. Okay, hope those new bionic arms are, you know, they don't get ripped off, because that would be annoying. We're ready to invade. These assholes think that they could stop us. But sir, what if they have a swarm of mechanical monstrosities? What are the odds of that? Hey, do you hear something? I do believe that is the killer swarm coming for us. Ah, looks like we can start getting some people, alright. Okay, alright. Look, Granny Eagle. Cyber Mazza. And yeah, Falcon. Yeah, you can destroy one, but I don't think you can destroy all this. Also, you took out one of your own guys. Oh dear God, it's just like the gypsy bot said would happen. Really need to stop seeing her. Oh, God. Stop. It hurts. Oh, Jesus. Why? Why was I programmed to feel pain? And I was 200 days away from retirement. To work, and we'll see where everything takes us. Okay, let's see. We have this. More importantly, we have this. Also this. What? 18 poodles. Might almost want to check that out, if only just to see that. Oh, cool. I can even do that. Right, I put him in. Put him in cold storage. So I gotta work with these guys. Not that they're bad or anything, it's just that, you know, gotta have the big guys. Anyway, we'll be right back. Okay, what have we got to work with? And I just realized, yeah, I brought her along and she is close. Oh gosh, she is in her third trimester. Oh my god, I forgot she was the pregnant one. Okay, let's try and get this done and hopefully, yeah. Okay, I don't think there's gonna be much in here. Well, that's just... Well, that's just prime. I don't like how they can shoot their grenades like that. And whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa. Animals. No. Oh god, and it's fleeing! Okay. Oh shit! Okay. Joy wire. What the hell? Where did they come from? Alright, don't worry, we'll be healed up in a moment as soon as we get this done. Okay, I guess that's kind of nice. Can endure. You can get through with the flames killing you. Okay, yeah, I know you're in pain, but we'll get you out. Don't worry. All right, we got it. Yeah, no point in bringing those bodies. Anyway, be right back. You dare try and stop us? You fools. You foolish fools. Where is that gun? One of them have an assault rifle? Oh, it was his. That makes sense. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. I guess the one good thing about a caretaker is that it is very slow. So, summoning homies won't be as much of a problem. Alright, you know what? Rest for a moment, because I'm going to need to focus. Oh, you guys had better not show up near there, because that's going to be a problem. Okay, if I'm being honest, I think we can. I think we'll be good. Yeah, I think we got enough scythers to get rid of this. And if I have to, I can summon some animals. Though I think, yeah, I think we got this. So while that's going on, Stone, where are you? There you are. Okay, you did already take care of that. You are already dead. You are no match for my dragon style. What do you need? Oh, Mount Leo's master? Ah, well, no wonder you. Oh, there you are. Well, at least I fixed that. Scythers must have disappeared. Right, because they're temporary. They're temporary homies. Well. Oh, okay. Looks like we got some already ready to help, you know, finish this fight. Okay. When I hit you, Watch where you are aiming everything. Oh, fuck. And they ran in. Oh, it said Black Scare. I'm not Black Queen. Okay, is there any more around here? Oh, hey! Hey! Quit it, you asshole! Okay, move in. Just clear it all out. Okay. Okay, we got it. Let's move. We can heal on the way home. Ugh, I need a vacation. Well, too bad they aren't getting one. And we are not leaving without the crown of family. Oh, hell yeah. Where'd the scythers go? They couldn't have all disappeared that quickly, could they? Rectify that, shall we? Damn, good shot. This is why I hate that caretaker. It just, even if you get past the shield, it is still a pain to take out. Artificial enhancement, huh? You know what? No, I'll wait to do it. Because there's some other stuff I want to get. I'm going to hopefully buy another bionic piece. Or if I get lucky, I can start researching, but I can get a free research into bionics. Okay, good. How many Helltaker arms do we have even? Alright, I'll give you a cool drill arm. I mean, it's not like it actually reduces his value. And if I want to give him something else specialized, yeah. But now the hell arms aren't even that special. Like, it feels like it's not like a specialized thing for like a commando unit. That's what I'm kind of vibing. That's what I'm feeling. You know what? Let's take an aggro hand. Get another one of these up. Oh, okay, I was recording. Oh, I got worried there. Well, that just happened. Also, replaced her. I got her a new spine, so her bad back isn't a problem, but, well, you any good? Well, you at the very least have good hygiene. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna rescue you. Ooh, look at that. That's pretty cool. Anyway, I'm just working on a caravan because we're going to be heading to the vault. Because I figure we might be able to get some more of them power generation. Yeah, if we can get some more of these, that would be very good because... Yeah, I'm not going to be able to take care of the ancient Well, I'll probably try and grab some more ancient geothermal plants. How close are we to another vent? That's not very close. I might be able to take advantage of that, at least. Well, there's, of course, this one. So, yeah, I guess I should grab... Yeah, I should grab some. Is working or fuck. Okay, I think they're moving on. Yep, moving. Autobots, transform and roll out. Well, of course. Alright, what do we got? You know what? How about a pissed off queen? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It won't fight? Oh, God. Oh, and they won't help? Yeah, I'm not surprised. Shit. Are we gonna lose another person? I And the worst part is that we already got him some kick-ass new bionic arms. Shit. Okay, Minoka, I'm gonna need you to make an epic rescue. Okay, no firing at will. Go, 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 go! At least the Black Queen is doing its job. To staunch the wounds. There we go. Okay, we're not gonna lose anybody good. At least not like that. Yeah, come on in! Okay, fall back. Thank you. Let's get some reinforcement. Okay, yep, go get healed. Crocodile. Hello. Damn, son, look at all that. All that taste the fish. Oh, and something I have decided to do, all the Rippers are going to be executed. The good news is that the bonded ones won't. So you don't need to worry. They're just going to spend the rest of their time in a comfy retirement until they inevitably die. Then we'll bury them and they'll be in a happy, happy burial site, hopefully. If nobody got seriously hurt, we might check out that bio lab. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're starting to have some power problems, I admit. Yeah, I need more power so I can, utilize that. And no, I don't care about you. You don't buy anything, you just sell. Huh. 6,900. Nice. Now what, I will stick you right here. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna let them just stay in the home area. That's all they need to do. They don't need to hunt, they can just relax. Oh, you wanna fight? Alright. You wanna die? You get to die here. Fact, if you can't even deal with some mechanoids, you ain't worth our time. Yeah, you ain't joining. You're a drug dealer, and we would never deal in any drugs! No, we would not. Although, Penance, whatever might be good. And yeah, I'm thinking I'm just gonna try and make as much early medieval as I can because, why not, right? We got plenty of medieval medicine and dun-dun-dun-dun. Yeah, one of these days I will make that. We'll have an awesome attack heli and I'll attack enemies from above with it, but today is not that day. Ooh, we will definitely take these to salvage. We'll be right back yet again. Okay, I thought we'd be having some issues, but no, we're good, we're good. Does their job to start salvaging the hell out of this place. Yeah, nobody cares about you, emu. You died. You died. You died for sure. Okay, that's gonna be annoying. Minoku, you can handle it. I know you can. Okay, you fall back. Actually did a lot of damage, but definitely nowhere near enough that's worth just, you know, it's just best we, yeah. Alright, you got him, you got this. That's for you. Weird, I already got that achievement, because I know I killed a different Feralis. Same way, too, with Minoka. Okay, Crocodile, this is your shtick. Something I want to do. No, can't do that, Spacer, because I wanted to make these. Yeah, I know it's hot, but I ain't the one who ain't wearing a shirt, you jackass. Yeah, I mean, if anybody wants to do that, they can. Oop. Yeah, sure, let's have a bunch of people just suddenly show up to watch. Yeah! You know what, let's get everybody to join in. Come on, everybody go look at her hoo-ha. Oh god, I am now remembering that one middle school class where I got to watch the miracle of birth on video. Needless to say, it probably traumatized me and many other kids who were not ready to see that. Like, Jesus. I did not need to see that. Well, it was either my... Actually, I can't remember. It was either my middle school or my early high school. I know that much. All I know is that I don't think anyone was ready for it. I know I wasn't. God. She must hate me right now. It's like, God damn it, Brynn! Why would you do this? Well, ain't that annoying. Oh god, everything is gonna spoil. Oh, this is gonna suck. I should have gotten a corn dog. Oh. Ooh, wait. I can still salvage this. Cancel childbirth. Yeah, no. You know what? I will let you not have to witness this traumatic experience. Okay, the fact that he's just standing is concerning. Yeah, you know what? I will let her go and maybe that might help. God, everything is rotting. Everything is rotten. Everything is rotten without the power. Everything is rotten. Oh my god, it all stinks. Hey, we got the baby. And I will name it. That's not Brynn. Nah, I'm not gonna put myself in there. Do I look like a freaking egomaniac? You fucking donkey! Cool Baxio. You know what? I like that. Ooh, yeah. Well, at least we know that where all that's going. Into the grinder. Ah, right. Solar flare. Well, needless to say, this is gonna be a very annoying task. Screw it, I am. Oh wait, no, these are just regular auto doors. Oh wait, no, you are a bad choice for that. Where's the baby? It's right here. When you say put him somewhere safe, no, you're not. You're not really gonna put him in there. No. Really? You're just gonna. Yeah, just put him in. You know. I mean, it is a good thing. Wait. Oh no, it was somebody. It was him with that. Like you. You jackass. Okay, fair enough. Everything is awesome. Everything is good. You're part of a team. Everything is awesome when you're living a dream. Get rid of these because I have this and a bunch of other stuff to do. You know, do the cult chilling. Which would be great if it wasn't for, you know, the flare. Goddamn Team Flare. Alright, he's not doing so hot because he's dealing with his psychiatric addiction because we're cutting him off. Alright, so where's this one? Thankfully, not in a polluted hellscape. Yeah, and we're putting your spores into the freezer because I ain't dealing with them. Fucking solar flare. Alright, you're not very good at this, but it's at least getting some of it done. Oh, thank you. But it's a little too late. Oh, it stinks. Berries. We had perfectly good survival meals out in the open. What the hell is wrong with you? Why? Why? Why would you eat those berries? Why? Fucking weirdos. Can't even mess it. I can't even claim it. Oh. Oh. Well. I can fix that. Hi. So, what's your power? Huh, you're an assassin. Ah, with an opium addiction. Honestly, I probably would have taken you if it wasn't for that opium addiction. Cause, yeah. That's gonna be really frustrating, although. Yeah, the problem is. Global learning factor. You know what? No. No, we're not gonna capture you. Okay, I guess I don't have to worry about that. Design of this place is making me think military installation more than anything. Oh, this is a nice place. I like this. Yeah, get that out of your system. I understand. I see. I see why that's not gonna work. Okay, here's what I'm thinking. Okay, there we go. Yeah, you know what? Peanuts. Actually, that's not a really good field for that. You know what? I'll do barley for this and peanuts for this because, you know, you want a field like this so there's more of a chance to spread. Maybe go for the charge lance. Fucking food poisoning. Which is your fault. It ain't mine. Yeah, I know you want to go into the age reversal. I'm just waiting for this to auto flush. Oh. Okay, it looks like we're not doing so bad on power now. Now that we're able to provide enough fuel. At least I hope we will. Yeah, getting late. Should probably hit the hay soon. Drafts, go kick their asses. No recent trades, yeah. Hey, Stone, why is that? They'll shop eventually. Alright, keep with the good work. It's already low, so they won't always. Yeah, deconstruct those, that's fine. Come on, a little more. We want to get this done so I can get some sleep. I want to sleep. And sheep. And leap. But not beep. Although, beeping like a sheeping would be kind of fun. Would that mean I had to count myself? Yeah. Oh, good work. Any Luciferum here, because I think you might have earned yourself a nice beat. Hey, look, another legendary bolt action rifle from those crates. Ah, shit. confused. Why did you? Eh? Okay. Really start salvaging. Okay, definitely claiming that. I'm not gonna lie, this would make for a pretty cool base to start in. Like, I like the whole centralized, you know, open area. Really does look good. Ryan, you have super fast healing, which is awesome. No drugs around here. And I can't make him do something. Yeah, I know you're in a major break risk. Unfortunately, none of you want to play with the... Wait, is it because... Is that it? Because we don't own it, so you're not gonna play with it? Is that the answer? Yeah, I don't think the ancient solar generator is worth it. Just doesn't have enough juice even in general. I mean, it looks nice at least. I swear to God, if this room is connected to that, I'm gonna get annoyed. Well, at least I got what I was looking for. Thank you. Excuse me. Hey, guess what? Have a beer. Okay, I think I got everything needed here. I'll let him drink a beer. And we can head home. I mean, as soon as we finish some of our deconstruction efforts. Because I ain't letting any of these components go to waste. I'm hooked on a feeling. Nah, actually, screw it. I'm going to bed. Yeah, I think I'll surprise myself tomorrow by heading over to there. Yeah, we're not gonna bring those because we have no way to really carry them, and I don't think anybody can afford them. Okay, marine armor, nice. Plenty of steel. Ooh. Ooh hoo hoo. Yeah, that'll look good over there. A nice thing to end on. What a mess. I will be so glad when I reach high enough biotech rank. In order to get a... you know, a culinary butt. See, I'm so tired, I can't think. Can't think, it's like I got the tequila. Oh, hey, getting one of these will be great. Yeah, same size. You know what? I'm gonna cancel the one that I was gonna put there. Yeah. Anyway, good night.